Hi guys, so we're at Mira Moon. This is a part of a SPG design hotels. I got upgraded to a full moon room. I love the window paneling here. Some storage space. Oh, sorry. Okay, cool. Oh, looks pretty. The minibar. Espresso machine. Kettle. Some storage space here. Okay. This is the closet. Okay, I put my bag here. Nice details on the bathroom. So they have a rabbit theme going on. You're gonna see it everywhere. Oh, nice bedside table. Very stark, bright design over there. Sorry for that. I love the sheer one that sort of gives texture to the whole thing. Okay, this is a view of a partial view of the harbor. I think it's as good as you can get in Hong Kong. Nice work area. I love a chair. Hi, rabbit. Okay, it looks like a rabbit is wearing a very big hat. It's cute. I'm playing music from Bluetooth that's connected to the phone, so that's another very cool thing. I love the rug. This flower pattern is gonna be featured in the bathroom pretty prominently, as you can see there in the mirror. So yeah, it's mosaic tiles. It's a bathtub with natural lighting. This is you can get this in a full moon and a half moon room type, which is a washroom. So yeah, I think Mira Moon is definitely a very nicely designed hotel. And it's pretty value for money, so you should check it out. Plus, it's really close to Causeway Bay area, but not really in Causeway Bay, so it gives you a bit of that quiet feel. Although it's actually very near to the center. Yeah, you gotta check it out. Thanks for watching.